add a Facebook like button so your visitors can like your page. Just drag and drop the Facebook like button onto your website. Then enter the URL for the visitor to like. This can be your website or your Facebook profile URL. Then choose a layout style from the dropdown. When you're finished, move the new row up or down the page to your desired location, or drag and drop the button to another row or column on your site. That's how you add a Facebook like button to your responsive website.